Hey guys, so I attempted to do rainbow hair some weeks ago, so you'll have to continue watching this video to see the end result, but the colours and the brands that I used were Brit, Mandarin. Now you can get this at Woolworths if you're in Australia, and I like using semi-permanent so they wash out. I used pink, I used turquoise, I also used purple, which is what I have in my hair at the moment. I also used Manic Panic's Pillar Box Red, which you can buy at Hair House Warehouse, again if you're in Australia. I also used a little bit of the Rockabilly Blue. Now, my hair at the time was already pre-lightened, so I just went over it with the colours. Now, if you have dark hair and you want to pre-lighten it, what I use is L'Oreal pre-lightener. So it just pre-lightens your hair and gets it ready for whatever colour you want to put in. So, like I said, you'll have to keep watching to see the end result. Make sure you like or comment or subscribe to my videos, and I'll try and keep posting more.